Yeah. The journey. The journey of life. From the thought to the first step. Point A to point B and all the in-between. It's all part of the journey. In the Bible, there were the sons of Korah who walked not in the sins of their fathers, but upon their own journey, carrying the presence, responsibilities of their destiny, the vision of the Lord, the presence of the Lord. We're all on a journey, discovering who we really are. We're all on the journey.